The advantage of being ambidextrous is that I can work slightly faster. My name is Rajacenna from the Netherlands, and I'm an ambidextrous artist. I'm never happy with the results of my drawings. I see every tiny mistake, but that's part of drawing. I don't really care about making mistakes, but sometimes my cats will jump on my drawings and their fur is wet. My cats don't care about anything. I rather live in a world of fantasy with fairies and dragons, but that's not the case. With drawing, I can create my own world. When I'm drawing, I don't really think about it. I'm more focusing on my audiobooks.
Love to me is as essential.
The person I love to draw the most is Taylor Swift. I can show some drawings that I made of Taylor Swift. This is one of them.
I don't have the other one here, but I can show that one later maybe.